It's a very important place for me, much more important than what you can imagine. I feel weaker without Fellaini in my squad. It doesn't matter if it is on the pitch or if it is on the bench.
He's dogged, he's nasty to play against, elbows, knees everywhere, and he's effective. That's exactly what he is for what Jose Mourinho wants in him.
And I don't think many people do, but that's not knocking him in any way, he's just a type.
He was booed at Old Trafford earlier this season.
Yeah.
For sure he's not a
set me free, give me death, there ain't no other choices. When I lay down to go to sleep, I keep on hearing voices. Little whispers in my head, man, is you fucking loyal? Why no water, death is sign, a baby, pick your poison. These little demons living underneath my bed, creeping. Know the real monster lives above them all, sleeping. That subtle breathing in your closet every single evening. Thought you never see me again, let's
but he's very effective in what Jose Mourinho wants him to do.
They'll be saying, oh Lord, here they come.
There's no better person who can chest the ball like him. The ball gets played in, he can pin you, bring the ball down on his chest, and bring others into the game.
Here we come. I used to think that people die because they wicked. Nowadays, people want to see you dead because you gifted. Been ready for my tomb since I came about the womb. So no matter what, I'm coming
to
back
try
and pay
United
you a visit.
So that's coming up.
When you say you love me, is a real baby. Full speed, both hands on the wheel, baby. Young Taz coming from the Mobile, baby. You know the drill, baby. Yeah. And when you hear the sound of the drum, we'll be saying, here we come. Yeah, here we come. Hey, here we come. Hey, here we come. Here we come.